Yeah, I think it's because lava is below. So game is got messed up.
Trying to kill her anymore, then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. Never mind. We'll wait until she collects the other pieces. In this fashion, we have the full price at no extra effort.
Yeah. That's something good about this run. You know?
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this roof. And
shoot it. It is kind of relaxing. Now that you can chill out for, well, quite a lot here. Maybe if it would be slightly lower. I find cutscenes good in this game. It's a bit too much, but I find them good in general. I saw a bit of it. I didn't play it. I don't think how my PC would handle it. I did Resident Evil 2 remake. And I had... it was working pretty well, but I had some issues streaming it. I would really like to do runs for that, if I can make it work. And I plan to do that at some point. I don't know when.
Come, Lara. We're all friends here.
Begging your pardon, ma'am, but if you'd like to put them pea shooters away.
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her if you please.
Well, god darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
You want to try the back pockets?
Larson! Enough! Enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense. The stone, Miss Croft.
How long is the actual playtime? So cutscenes are 23 minutes. So, if you have a good run, it's around 30-ish, 31. Oh, nice. So you play 30, you watch 20. For Japanese version, it's 50-50%. I plan to run that as well. You know, just do runs. Yeah, 23 minutes. Spread around. Most of them is in Ireland, I guess.
In your usual flamboyant style, you
Yeah, that kinda.
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments. If I was you, I'd grab your Cro-Magnon cowboy over there and run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir, mon cher.
602. Okay, I got this fast. Like this, I hope. Yes. Trigger fast, please. I will try to. Control. Actually, we can trigger both of them. Doesn't matter that much. I don't feel like it's a big difference. Shouldn't really worry about it. Yeah, I'm not getting trolled when I trigger both of them. Alright, Jerry. Hello, PBTR. Thank you for the good luck. So I think we need more angle here. That's the trick behind it. Okay, not that much. River. Alright, Michaela. Good luck with your laptop. Oh. Okay, don't do that. Hello, black hole. Okay, why did I almost use that? Oh god, thank you for
MP.
Thank you for $10 donation, Black Hole. За что? Мало боли. За что ты лошадь съешь? Эйда Кейн. Мучи. Ел дискретно. Видео сам шта je stavila. Nije za bodove to bilo, poprilično sam siguran. Hello Becky. Al moguće je da ćemo postati to, to je definitivno. Ne sad, sljedeći tjedan. To se slažem. Oh yeah, I thought I was playing now, but we have to watch for one more minute or two more minutes.
Your little assignment. You have no idea what your mafia financed assignment is, do you, Admiral?
Young lady, who you are and what you know is of very little concern to me. If I was captain of my ship, I might listen to you. But unfortunately, the situation I find myself in doesn't allow me that privilege. So if you would be quiet and hurry along like a good little girl.
Open this door.
You understand?
Circumstances. Welcome back, Jerry. Getting fat. Watching some TR5 movies. Please. There we go. Beer in the morning. It's Friday. Come on, one more.
It's true. We are before the stricken U-boat. Now we find if its cargo is still intact. Prepare your divers. And are we to be told what we search for? Enough to locate it, duh. But beyond that,
raiding the kitchen.
Yes, we are forced to run with the wolves, but we shall not kill indiscriminately like they.
Fool, I shall dispose of her when I return. Move the sub to position quickly, comrade.
No, not yet.
Take her 5 degrees astern, quarter power, and bring her to a full stop.
Hello, boss. submit this game for 2 meter marathon. Thank you for the 6 bits, Blacko. Thank you. At May, I think 17th or 18th of May, so something like that. A lot of time. 2 more months. Yeah, for anyone that doesn't know, I submitted 2 meter one here. So we'll see if they will accept me. I'm gonna be at the 2 meter marathon. Might submit this game, haha. Yeah, we have to place another team. Yeah, I lost the second there because of that. Another cutscene. Can you avoid? I don't think so. This beer icon, I got it from free icons. Might change that at some point. I have to think about. I need a good idea for sub emotes. So. But for now, this works fine. I'll find this one the best. Interesting. That one might go away sometime, I don't know when. Okay. Golded. Fuck this level. Nice gold. Yeah. It must be 0.0 something. At 23 minutes. All summed up. We can gold a lot on this level. You don't know what you're dealing Heal anymore. called a keyhole glitch. You're basically getting an... Oh, shit. Supposed to do this. No, this. Okay, that was way better than usual. Still slow, but better. So whenever you do a flare glitch and get behind the wall where there's a keyhole or anything where you have to place something, Lara will somehow get the item. Come on, Meta. Pretty interesting glitch. Does not make sense, but okay. Just doom things. Exactly. Okay, I hope some of best will go with sub 59 now. I'm not holding the lead, by the way. Yes! Yeah. The flare has to be on. If it runs out, you cannot get the thing. Not a lot of gameplay going on here, these levels. Something happens on the way. Can move way better here. Nice. Come on. Should work. Yeah, don't hold forward then.
Good Lord, girl, it's me. I've enough on my plate without you making me jump out of my skin and all.
Your hair.
What about me hair?
It's white.
That'd be right. I was detained by some unpleasant fellas from down below. Gave me quite a fright. That's why I wasn't at the chapel. But I can see you've kept yourself busy. Anyways, let's get you out of here and back to safety. Right, young lady.
Your lost artifact.
Now you stay put. Or you'll be banging it.
I saved 4 seconds there somehow.
I found a book in the labyrinth.
You've been sightseeing in there as well. Good Lord Almighty, girl. I've been needing to chain you to something.
It has protective symbols. Maybe you could use them.
Bless you for the thought, but I've enough protection from him above. And for that diagram to be any good, you'd have to draw it out and be sitting in the middle of it. And you know something? I've left all my colouring pens at home tonight. Now, you'll be doing me a big favor if you were to stay put before you bang into something bigger than you.
Stay put, right.
Yeah. Not a lot of gameplay from now on. Have to do something. Go and do it now. You will not miss a lot of fun. AF, I'm addict.
Silence, ignorant heretic, or I behead you.
Thank you for the good luck.
For the child has spirit. But what is that when this island is littered with the bones of holy men? My gift to them for their spirit in obstructing me from claiming my rightful inheritance.
And this inheritance, I wouldn't wonder, would be some way to explaining why you're walking and breathing when you should be gone long past.
The inheritance is the gift of eternal life, contained within an ancient scroll, concealed by the Dalard Abbot and his cohorts. A scroll which draws forth pale demon blood through my veins. I am no longer man. I am 1 foot in earth, and 1 foot above the abyss of Hades.
So stay on the earth. Came for a holiday and fell in love with the scenery.
Yeah, that's true.
For want I clip it. Boils and blades plaster over this island and its treacherous inhabitants.
I don't know, so something is enjoyable running this game. I don't know what, but thank you. I hope I will get another one. And we, here we go again. Three more minutes. I will have to delete run I submitted on speedrun.com and upload another one. So I have timeless in last level and hopefully I will get it. Get some. Get 58. That would be cool. Yeah, exactly. You know, it's pretty chill, I gotta say. Speedrunning and not doing anything. Learn the run well, it's easier than the meter one.
Father!
Ah, the child. I shall snuff out her life as a candle.
The book from the library.
Yeah, exactly.
Read out the names.
Like, have 23 minutes of... You cannot mess up for 23 minutes. The mirror one, you can mess up everywhere. Have 1 hour to mess up. Necessary time, I think Kadarev has like 55 something. I'm far away from it.
Verdelet.
How is this? I move to strike and yet cannot.
You've done well, girl. Before you ask, I'll tell you. The book you've got.
Yeah, I just started, so.
But as I couldn't find it, assumed you had it. And lucky you did.
It's better than I expected.
If you name a demon, you have power over him. And you named him. It's your shout, Lara.
For this you shall burn for eternity! I shall drown you in a mire of your own entrails before I squeeze!
Be quiet!
What do you reckon we get out of this godforsaken place? And go and get a nice cup of tea with Winston. Almost forgot. Would you be wanting to wave goodbye to our little friend?
Back to where you belong. I'm in.
Okay, let's see what you can do. Follow the fence to the main corridor. You come in at the 13th floor.
Yeah.
Enough talk. Contact me if you see anything.
That girl has got one bad attitude.
A lot of fun. No, you.
You getting this?
Whoa, baby, I'm getting too much of that. Looks like the whole. Okay, you've been a bad girl.
Ah.
Wrong way. Like, what, you're watching KDC? Hey Abs, thank you for the good luck. Yeah, we need to see her long. Go. Ah! Ah, that's fine.
Permission to enter, sir. I have important news on the situation regarding the intruder.
That's okay. It's over. I can save a bit more in the next level.
It seems she's managed to evade my men and remove the
hopefully get 58. And then I'll stop, and then I'll take a look where am I actually losing time to. Was that part of the run? Low climate. Glitchless world record. It's 141. Sasha is holding it. Oh, don't worry about the language. You can swear here. Up to some normal levels, I guess. Okay, I saved time. This time. Or are we gonna get a save here? Oh god, I'm not getting a good turn. How many people? Not a lot. Yeah, blame Icor for it. Please trigger. Doesn't matter. Hopefully we'll get a BB anyways. 4, 5, 6, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, well, I lost even more on the last.